bug recesses. We're going along pretty good on that. I'm gonna actually get this other gun soaking. Conversion kit. Let's move on to the innards, extractor. Check that out, nice crisp edge. That's where we go. Firing pin. It looks intact, no cracks. Spring is in good working order. Get that back plate. Before we stick the guts back in, we do want to make sure the back is cleaned out. Dirty in the extractor. Let's get our firing pin back in, extract the line back up. Slides down. Let's go wipe on our frame a little bit more. It's pretty clean. Thank you. tail and behind the hammer. Dirt and excess. Right. Frame's looking pretty nice. Wipe off the guide rod. Wipe off the slide stop. Get it bushing clean. Back to that barrel. Chamber a little bit. Right. Get our brush down there again. Chamber and barrel look pretty nice and clean. Close down. Now time to grease everything up and put it back. Actually want to get another shock buff for that. Trim it off. This edge is trimmed up a little bit. Doesn't have to be perfect, but want to get the excess off. New gloves. Gloved, get our garbage out of the way. Okay. now we're going to switch back to the modern Spartan Systems Spartan Accuracy Oil. Seemed to work pretty good during the test fire. So we'll put it back on and see how well it maintains as everyday carry. Hammer go up, put some in the back here. Just got a tiny bit for the guide rod. Bushing. Put some on the barrel. Alright, now let's start our reassembly. Back in. Line that up. Get our rope down. Sorry about that. Outside, I'll wipe it off. Function check passes. Put her clear. Now we'll put her up. Overall, the carbon destroyer seems to work pretty darn good. Got everything really well cleaned. Oil worked very well during the performance test. This is Randy Quinn, Wraith Defense. Thank you for watching.